or even get an outboard experience.
So you, what, you board at 450 though, right?
Yep.
So you got about half hour?
I got about 20 minutes.
Alright. So you want to see what gate you're in?
He gets us out.
Because ID is a big terminal.
We're at bigger beach loaded, no out. We all
need
that.
Yeah. What's that?
Actually, 123, we're all the way around the other side.
123? All right, I need a hot dog.
Okay, I'm a Yankee
suit. All this orange, man.
Syracuse orange, I'll just pretend it's Syracuse orange.
Yeah, that's gonna be food to the end of the
meat. Just need a hot dog.
I need some coffee.
Hot dogs, get your hot dogs.
You guys want to go? You post the field and.
That way. Oh, here comes Milwaukee. I was thinking Chandler, but that's not
How's
it.
How's he doing?
Yeah. That's the Milwaukee Brewers over here. The Brew Crew.
You gotta try to pass this out.
Performing our national anthem, please welcome Kirsten Wyman.
Oh,
baseball game.
Yeah.
Barbecue
street tacos. $20.
Although when I went to saw the perfect game, I had 14. Down on the arcade above that field.
Get one of those, man. One of those hot rods.
But they, Nat King had 14 strikeouts. Hot links. To a special section in the ballpark to be anywhere, but it's the arcade. So it's a perfect game. Two of them, because my girlfriend had freaking love. Ended up cooking them in another game.
12 days later. I think there's an over and under on Stan and Judge hitting, matching what they did last year. So 115 to total, or whatever it is.
Stan will probably get injured.
Yeah.
He's good for an injury every year. Last year was his healthy year. Yeah. The Yankees get him. They all get injured. Jason Giambi.
Hell yeah.
He had, what, 1 or 2 years, and then he was just injured and batted 244.
Done.
Really batted 300 a day.
Sheffield. Last call of the peanuts! Last call of the beer here!
The biggest stand in the prime of his career.
Yeah.
Beer here, last call! Talent. Ice cold beer here! Just like you, nice and cold!